On Friday, March 22nd, multiple 911 calls were received about a car on fire in a carport in the 43,500 block of Washington Street in the city of La Quinta. The first engine to arrive reported two vehicles, both fully involved with fire. Firefighters were able to quickly contain the fires in under 10 minutes and were committed for about an hour to ensure they were both fully extinguished. One civilian patient was transported to a local area hospital for treatment of moderate injuries.